Record with webcam in debut. To capture video from a webcam, click the webcam button on the toolbar, then click record. Continue watching for additional details on recording with webcam. When you select webcam on the toolbar, it will be highlighted blue and you will see the webcam's view in the preview area. If you have multiple webcams connected to your computer, you can select the one to record from in Options. Open the Debut Options dialog by clicking the Options button on the toolbar or using the shortcut Ctrl plus O. Under the Video tab, confirm that webcam is selected, then choose the correct webcam from the name drop-down list. Click on Device Settings to make adjustments to the image quality and other settings of your webcam. Choose your preferred format from the Format drop-down list. This list will vary depending upon your particular webcam. Each format is described by pixel resolution, frames per second, and then pixel format. The recommended format for your webcam will be selected by default. Checking stretch video to widescreen will make the webcam produce a widescreen image with a 16:9 aspect ratio. Deinterlace frames by selecting the checkbox next to deinterlace video. Once you are happy with your settings, click OK to close the options dialog and click record to start your webcam recording. Click stop when you are finished. Your webcam video will be available in the recordings list. For more debut tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.